Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to use Gemini AI API with Android Java. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google Gemini AI API, you'll be getting the first link as build with the Gemini API. Just click that, and here you need to sign in with your Google account. After that you need to click on this get API key in Google AI Studio. And here we will be getting an interface where we can run and test our prompts. So you can type something over here, and if click on run, your prompt will be getting executed and you will be getting an sample response from the model. And here to the left we will be having a documentation. Just click that. And here again to the left we will be having this getting started tutorials. Expand this, and here we will be having option called as only Android. Click that. And we'll be having the entire code for our text-to-text model. So if I just scroll down, we are having how to set up and the code for Kotlin as well as Java, and how to set up the SDK dependencies. Also the sample code, here is the main thing. So we can just basically copy and follow all the instructions given over here. So first thing is, they have asked us to get the SDK dependencies. So since this video is for Java, I will just copy this. And they have asked us to do it inside the app module build Gradle. So go to your project. This is just a sample demo project that I'm having. And here at the bottom, you will be having Gradle scripts. Expand this, and we'll be having the module app over here. Just double click it. And here under dependencies, just paste the copied text. So basically you need to remove everything. You can just have the comments if you want, but let me just remove this and just align everything to this. So these are the three dependencies that we have added, and after that just click on sync now. Yeah, the Gradle build will happen again. This is fine. So now let me just go again to the documentation. This is done. And if I go to the main code, yeah, we can just basically copy this, and I will go to the main activity.java file. Here let me just create a function, just a basic void function. It's going to be public void. Let me name it as model call, something like this. And inside this, let me just paste the code that I copied from the documentation. We have added all the necessary dependencies, so we can just hover over this and just click on import class. And again, hover over this and import class for this. Same thing. I'm not going to use this build config. Rather than that, I'm just going to hard code the API key since this is for a demo purpose. In case if you're going to like do this for a production code, you need to have that build configuration. Okay, that's a safer way of doing that. So we don't need this executor, just remove this. And rather than having this, it's going to be this dot get main executor. That's it. And after that, if you just hover over this, we can just import everything. So this also. Yeah, so now we don't have any errors, and here is the sample prompt that they have given from the documentation. Let me just change this to essay on global warming. Next thing, we need to add the API key. So for getting the API key, just go to the interface where you ran your sample prompts, and to the left we'll be having get API key. Click here, and you need to click on create API key. By default, you will be having this create API key option enabled. Since I'm already having some Google projects, I won't be having this. So I will just select my project and then click on create API key. Let me copy this. And in case if you want to delete anything, you can delete the API key. So I will just go here and just paste it within double quotes. And let me just remove the comments. Yeah, so it needs to be something like this. The model name as well as the API key. So now we are good, and we are getting the response. This is the response, and we're just printing the response. So now let me just call this function inside the onCreate, so it gets executed when our app loads. Okay, so I'm just calling this, and I will just stop the app completely and start it from scratch. I would recommend you to do that also. Just run it. So the app has successfully started, and if I go to logcat, here you can see I'm getting a response, global warming. So it has given us a essay on global warming. Now let's see how we can display this on our app. Just a set text over here. So I will just close this and go to activity main.xml. Here we will be having the default hello world text. I'll just click that and I'll just give the ID as demo text, something like this. And I'll go to main activity.java. I'll go to the top and I'll just have a text view variable. It's going to be private text view, and text view equal to find view by ID or dot ID dot our text view, which is demo text. That's it. And now we need to set this particular text. So if you scroll down here, we will be having that print. So let me just remove the print. Rather than having that, it's going to be text view dot set text, and we need to pass this result text. That's it. You can just have a button, and in the on click of that button, you can just call this particular model call function, and after that this API call will be triggered and you will get a response. You can have something like that. Since this is just a demo purpose, I'm just calling this inside this itself and just setting the text. Okay, so let me just clear all and rerun it again. So here you can see, first we'll be getting hello world. After that, the API call will be made. And here you can see I am getting an essay on global warming. So it will take some time to get the API call and the response. So you can have like a placeholder or a loading screen or something. So I'm getting the essay on global warming. So simple tutorial, guys. I hope you would have found this useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in Gemini AI API, OpenAI API, as well as other programming videos and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.